are still struggling halfway through this journey. Our eyes are burning, but we're not slowing down. I wish we could have all the time in the world, but we have come too far to give up who we are. We fear nothing, we fear nothing. Hello everyone, and thank you for tuning in on my channel. As you can see, I'm here having, I guess, my last race in Monument Valley. Well, at least for now, nothing can save you from an occasional Motorstorm Monument Valley video in the future. You know, just how my mood will be, you know, it can strike. And besides, I have other projects. As you could probably see, I have a site and I plan to add a video game section on it. And yeah, I probably will record some more Monument Valley in the future, but well, for now, I guess it is my last race, yep. And I want to say thank you to everyone who was with me during these days, during these several weeks. I want to say thank you to Matthew Gowns. I hope I haven't bastardized your name and surname way too much. Your requests, actually, they got me thinking about things I really didn't want much to think about, but they've got me thinking, and it actually resulted in several improvements into my modding methods. So thanks to Matthew Gowns. His character is right here on the truck driving Wolf Revo. His name is trippin. I also would like to say thank you to the wiki personnel, particularly to Sam Robinson, Cringy Chuck and Stinger the Raven. Thank you guys, thanks a lot. Well, also I just must say thank you to the Witch Queen, the guy who owns that character. He really helped me a lot with my confidence. I have a really low self-confidence, but he did well. Probably for someone it will look like he did not much, he just say several kind words, but that was just what I've needed to get myself, you know, into getting these videos on YouTube. And what's kind of important is what get me into actually commenting them on English and finally making a huge ass long tutorial. Yeah, so thank you, Witch Queen. And I also, of course, have to thank Evolution Studios and all the guys who worked on the Motorstorm Monument Valley and made this game come true. This is, of course, comes as all my favorite AIs. The Clown, Reverend Black, King Leo, Svetlana, Dmitry Molotov, The Marshal, Jackson Stone. Also, I took his racing truck and gave him Patriot 85 for this race, because I feel like Patriot 85 is, you know, that part of Monument Valley. And, well, last but not least, Jarl Wolf Raven and Valkyria. So yeah, thank you guys. And of course, thanks to everyone who just were with me, watched my videos and was interested in everything that I was doing. Thank you guys. Thank you. But let me just finish the race. We are just about to finish it. Alright. I guess it was a bit clumsy, but nice and clean finish. Well, thanks to everyone. I really did not plan to upload my videos on YouTube, and I'm not really sure what I will do next, but you know, thanks to you people, to everyone who watched me, to everyone who interacted with me in some way, you made this awesome and you made me feel great. I have not that much subscribers, but you guys, you made me feel really home, this place, you know? So I guess I'll keep doing my cheesy, clumsy mods, and I think I'll keep upload them to the YouTube. This may be actually not, you know, not as bad an idea as I thought it will be. So I guess I'll keep doing it for now, and I'm not sure how often it will be, but I'll try to do it, you know, well, just as much as I will possibly be able to. And well, so what can I say? Thanks for being with me. If you like me, stay tuned for more. Thank you and good luck.